nearly 70 to 90% of well-to-do people are protein deficient. Now, I'm not talking about poor people. I'm talking about people like you and I who can afford good food. And protein is not a need just for bodybuilders and athletes. In this video, I'm going to discuss what are the problems one will face if one is protein deficient. So pay good attention to this, because some of the problems you are facing currently could just be because of protein deficiency. Let's begin this health sachet. Our body needs protein for strength and muscle building for all ages. In old age, protein is especially needed for stronger bones, good heart functioning, proper memory, and strong immunity. In youth and middle ages, protein is needed for energy, strength, endurance, and especially lean muscle mass. Children need protein for the growth and development of their body. They also need protein for better cognition and improved learning ability. Children's immune system is immature compared to that of adults, and protein helps improve their immunity. If you are deficient in protein, and 70 to 90% chance that you actually are, you will face problems such as lethargy, sore muscles, fatty liver, obesity, increased cravings, anemia, low immunity, poor memory, and unhealthy hair. Do you feel tired all the time? Then before trying B vitamins, try to increase your protein intake and see what happens. Is your hemoglobin quite low even after years of taking iron supplement? Then before blaming your iron tablets, try increasing your protein and see what happens. I have a separate video on this channel which explains why this happens. Do your hair lack luster and keep falling all the time? Especially if you're a woman, before trying some strange hair oils, try increasing your protein intake. Now don't blame my hair for protein deficiency. Men have something called androgenic hair fall, which has nothing to do with protein shortfall. Do you keep falling sick all the time? Then before trying vitamin C, try and increase your protein intake. Do you keep forgetting things all the time? Then before blaming your old age for that, try increasing your protein intake and see what happens. Obviously, you're not going to remember everything you studied 50 years back in your school, but it'll help you get much better memory recall. Do you keep getting swollen feet all the time? Then before you blame your blood pressure medicine, try increasing your protein intake. Do you get muscle cramps all the time? Then before you start worrying about electrolyte imbalance and how to rectify it, try increasing your protein intake. Do you get fractures easily after every fall? Then before trying to go crazy on calcium supplements, try increasing your protein intake. I have another video on this channel which explains the relation between protein and bone health. 20% of your calories should come from protein. But most likely, you are getting only about 5% of them from protein. Figure out how you can get more protein through your foods or through protein supplementation, and preferably both. A word of caution though, if you have a kidney disorder or you have medical conditions such as gout, where high protein intake is to be avoided, please check with your doctor first on how you can go about this. I hope this information was useful to you. If you like it, please forward a link to this video and click on the like button below. You can subscribe to this channel by clicking in the circle in the middle. And to see more videos on this topic, you can click in the box on the left. Remember, ignorance is a very bad idea when it comes to staying healthy. Thank you.